Some people believe that humans will never be able to comprehend the cosmos and its mysteries, while others believe that we are very close to uncovering everything necessary to take a giant leap in our evolution. Since the beginning of our existence, we have been looking up at the sky in search of answers. But it's only been a few decades since humans were able to look beyond the solar system. Even so, all the answers we have found have brought forth other questions such as, is there any invisible matter responsible for a large portion of gravity in the universe? Is there any energy causing the universe to expand with velocity? In this video, I'll tell you everything about two big mysteries of science and astronomy. What are they, and what is the difference between dark matter and dark energy? So what is dark matter after all? Dark matter is one of the greatest mysteries of modern science, puzzling astronomers and physicists for decades. Although we cannot directly detect it, there are several indirect pieces of evidence supporting its existence and its role in the formation and evolution of the universe. One of the main reasons to believe in the existence of dark matter is the discrepancy between the amount of visible mass in the universe and the rotation speed of galaxies. According to the laws of physics, if the amount of visible mass were the only responsible factor for gravity, the stars farther away from a galaxy's center should move slower than the stars closer to the center. However, detailed observations of galaxies have revealed that stars in their outer regions maintain surprisingly high rotation speeds, defying expectations. To explain this discrepancy, scientists proposed the existence of a significant amount of undetectable matter, namely dark matter. This hypothetical form of matter would exert an additional gravitational influence, explaining the acceleration of stars in the outer regions of galaxies. Another evidence for the existence of dark matter comes from observations of gravitational lenses. Gravitational lenses were predicted in Albert Einstein's theory of general relativity before being observed by modern telescopes. Light emitted by distant objects can be curved by gravity due to the presence of mass in the path of light. Careful analysis of these gravitational lenses has revealed that the amount of visible mass is not sufficient to explain the observed effects. Once again, the presence of dark matter is required to provide the additional amount of mass needed to produce the observed distortions in the images of gravitational lenses. Moreover, large-scale experiments, such as detailed mapping of cosmic background radiation, also offer indirect support for the existence of dark matter. This radiation is a remnant of the Big Bang and provides valuable information about the distribution of matter in the early universe. By comparing the observed fluctuations in the cosmic background radiation with theoretical models, scientists have concluded that dark matter plays a crucial role in the formation of large-scale structures such as galaxies and galaxy clusters. Are you enjoying learning about some of the mysteries of modern science and astronomy? On this channel, you will receive high-quality content every week about historical facts and personalities related to science, technology, and events that have changed the course of humanity. So click on the subscribe button and enable all notifications. Despite the consistent indirect evidence supporting the existence of dark matter, we still don't know its exact nature and composition. One of the most promising theories suggests that dark matter is composed of yet-undiscovered subatomic particles called WIMPs, weakly interacting massive particles. WIMPs would be particles that interact weakly with ordinary matter, making them extremely difficult to detect. Various experiments have been conducted in search of these elusive particles, but so far, no conclusive results have been achieved. Another possibility is that dark matter is composed of known particles, but they interact very weakly with visible matter, making them virtually undetectable by current experimental methods. This hypothesis has been explored through direct detection experiments, in which scientists seek to capture dark matter particles when they interact with ordinary matter. However, the results of these experiments have not yet provided definitive confirmation of the existence of dark matter particles. Another line of research involves the indirect detection of dark matter. This approach seeks evidence of the existence of dark matter through the detection of products from its interactions in regions where a high concentration of dark matter is expected, such as the center of galaxies or clusters of galaxies. Space and ground-based observatories have been searching for signals of gamma radiation, cosmic rays, or neutrinos that could be generated by dark matter interactions. However, so far, the results obtained are inconclusive and still lack definitive confirmation, As technology advances and new detection techniques are developed, scientists continue to seek answers about the nature of dark matter. Experiments like the Large Hadron Collider, LHC, at CERN, and dedicated space missions like Euclid and WIMPs aim to provide insights and additional data to help unravel the enigma of dark matter. However, it is important to note that the existence of dark matter is still an open question and the subject of intense scientific research. Different theories and approaches are being explored to try to solve this mystery, but so far there is no scientific consensus on its exact nature. Therefore, dark matter continues to challenge our understanding of the universe and stimulates the curiosity and ongoing interest of the scientific community in search of answers. When you leave a like on the video, both me and YouTube understand that the channel is heading in the right direction to spread knowledge and plant the seed of curiosity on the internet. So click on the like button and be part of this project. Now that you've helped me plant seeds of knowledge on the internet, I'm going to tell you what dark energy is. Dark energy is one of the most fascinating and enigmatic concepts in modern cosmology. This mysterious force is responsible for the accelerated expansion of the universe, contrary to the initial intuition that gravity should slow down this expansion. Although its exact nature and mechanisms are still the subject of intense investigation, scientific evidence and expert reports support the existence and importance of dark energy. One of the first pieces of evidence for the existence of dark energy came from observations of distant supernovas. Astronomers noticed that these stellar explosions would have a fainter brightness than expected if we considered only the deceleration caused by gravity. Instead, the supernovas showed a dimmer brightness, indicating an accelerated expansion of the universe. This discovery was reinforced by various space missions, such as the Hubble Space Telescope, which confirmed and expanded upon these observations. Another scientific proof comes from the detailed analysis of the cosmic microwave background radiation, which is a relic of the Big Bang, one of the theories about the beginning of the universe. This radiation provides valuable information about the composition and evolution of the universe. Studies of the cosmic microwave background radiation have revealed that dark energy makes up approximately 68% of the total energy of the universe, while dark matter comprises about 27%, with only 5% remaining for visible matter. These results indicate that dark energy is the main driving force behind cosmic expansion. Data obtained from research on galaxies and galaxy clusters also provide support for the existence of dark energy. The spatial distribution of these structures has revealed a clustering pattern that suggests a dominant presence of dark energy, acting as a repulsive force counterbalancing the gravitational attraction of matter. These observations provide indirect evidence for the existence of dark energy and its influence on the formation of large-scale structures in the universe. While the evidence is strong, the exact origin and mechanisms of dark energy remain unknown. There are several proposed theories, including the hypothesis that dark energy is a manifestation of the quantum vacuum, with a constant energy density throughout space. Another possibility is that dark energy is related to a new form of energy field called quintessence. Additionally, there are theories exploring the relationship between gravity and dark energy, such as modifications of gravity theory proposed by quantum gravity. However, despite these theories and the wealth of observational data, a complete understanding of dark energy still eludes scientists. If you're interested, I'll leave some links in the video description where you can find materials to learn more about dark matter and dark energy. Don't miss this opportunity. Dark energy continues to challenge the scientific community, and additional research, such as the Euclid Space Observatory and the James Webb Space Telescope, is being conducted to gain a deeper understanding of this intriguing phenomenon. The Euclid Space Observatory, a mission of the European Space Agency, ESA, aims to map the three-dimensional distribution of galaxies in the universe along with the cosmic background radiation. Through this research, more precise measurements of the quantity and evolution of dark energy over cosmic time are expected. Additionally, NASA's James Webb Space Telescope is a powerful tool for studying dark energy. With its 6.5-meter primary mirror, it can observe distant astronomical phenomena with high resolution and sensitivity. Each image from the James Webb extends our view to unprecedented distances. These detailed observations can provide crucial data for better understanding the nature and origin of dark energy. In parallel with observations, the scientific community is also exploring theoretical and experimental approaches to unravel the enigma of dark energy. Theories involving additional dimensions, such as string theory and loop quantum gravity, are being investigated to offer more fundamental explanations of dark energy and its relation to gravity. Moreover, laboratory experiments are being conducted to detect possible interactions between dark energy and visible matter. Although the expected interactions are extremely weak, developing technologies are becoming increasingly sensitive, searching for clues that may lead to a deeper understanding of the nature of dark energy. Dark energy is a mysterious force driving the accelerated expansion of the universe, but its origin and mechanisms have not yet been fully understood. Scientific evidence, such as observations of distant supernova, cosmic background radiation, and the spatial distribution of galaxies, support its existence. However, there is still much to be discovered about the exact nature of dark energy. Through enhanced observations, laboratory experiments, and theoretical advancements, scientists hope to unveil the secrets of this intriguing phenomenon and expand our understanding of the universe we live in. As I mentioned at the beginning of this video, we as humans have always looked to the sky for answers, and I'll leave an exciting video on the screen that shows what almost made Apollo 11 a major space disaster. I'll also leave an incredible video about 7 surprising facts about Albert Einstein and the truth behind them. I hope you enjoy and share them with your friends. Thank you so much for making it this far, and I'll see you in the next video.